Hello, once again, audience. It is I, Dan, here, aka A4 Sky. Another video on A4 Sky Dork Plays The Elder Scrolls Skyrim. Alright. Here, I gotta stand back a little. Oh, you can't see me. Oh. Empty, empty. Empty. Oh. Seriously, that doesn't free that up. Seriously did not see me. That's cool. Take my arrow back. I don't need the venom. So many spider webs. What's this? Another one bites dust. Oh, I hear walking. Interesting. Oh, now I'm overcomer. Let's see, what can I give in its place? Steel helmet takes up a lot of space. Ooh. Here's something, but I don't see anything. That way? This way. Oh, they're there. Wait, what? Huh, I don't know which one to take out. I didn't even see the doors close. I don't know, I say these are closer to being mummies than anything. They don't even know I'm here. Disappear. Time to stop messing around. Time to stop. I think I said start.
Whoa.
Oh yeah, they're right above. What's this one? Okay. There we go. And then this. Okay, there's gotta be one more. Yeah, I don't see anything for that to manage. There it is. No, that matches. Wait. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, no. No, that's gotta be right. Alright, let's give it a whirl. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Right in the face, you ready? Oh, I missed. The rest can't see me, so I'll just stay here. Till I'm invisible. Right in the head. Well, that stagger effect is perfect. You don't yield. Don't lie to me. You lied to me. Ooh, what's in this? Okay, we're getting there. Only 10 minutes in. All right, we still have a long time. Here we go. We're going to go through this part of the cave. Yeah, the reason why a lot of these videos I talk quietly and not clearly is because my wife is sleeping right now and I don't want to wake her up. She needs as much sleep as she can get. The only problem is right now it's a little hard to see from this far away. Oh, why do I open it when it's empty? Second time I've done that. Nope, nothing else. Okay. Now I'm overcumbered. Great. Let's see. Ooh, that's a lot of stamina. Whoa, what's all that stuff? That stuff they knocked down on me? It's gotta be. Oh, they're just candles. The heck? That was aggressive. It's tough. I don't know what to get rid of. Use my surroundings. Heck yeah. Darn it. Ooh. Burn everything down below. Alright. We gotta be getting close to getting out of here. I think the exit's right up there. Oh boy. Oh. I feel a trap. Pressure pads? Somewhere. Let's test this. Oh, I can't move it. Nope. Oh, oops. So that arrow went flying. There it is. Went flying back. Now no one can use that against me, at least. Damn. Carrying too much again. Don't want to use that. I need as much as I can. Not seeing anything. As I'm looking at something. Oh, that's stairs, so useful. Boom! This is gonna pop out at me, okay. Something on him. There you go. Oh, actually, I don't have to leave anything. Oh, yeah. Here. Alright, so that's the order it goes in, is what's on here. So the dragon moth Wolf? Easy enough. So close, come on. Let's get this going. Oh, what's down here? Nothing. Used to be a path. Interesting. Let's see. Have another one of those. I learned another word of power. What? So I need another word of power, I think. Wow. How did they get burned? Is there some sort of trap here? Oh, I thought I saw something. That's the way out. You know me, I gotta explore though. I have to. See if there's any goodies. Just to make sure it's not alive. Okay. Oh, actually, while I'm at it, let's test this out. Oh. Nope, not strong enough. Oh well. Oop. Ooh, now I'm back on the other side. Here we go. 25 minutes in. Oh, great. Get out of my face. Watch out for that dragon up on the perch there. It's not good. Missed. Boom, finish it. Great, dragon up there, do I have to fight it? Let's check this side, see if there's a dragon. Yes, there is. Should I fight them? Here, let's save real quick. Find out what happens. Great. Run! Oh well. Let's jump off! End it! Goodbye. Well, that was dark. Okay, so they're there. Alright, time to actually pull out my serious arrows. Yeah, we'll pull out these. Alright, time to increase my bow damage. Got him. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Okay, I gotta hurry. Whoa. All right, what am I gonna throw on there? Stuff. I jump in. Ah, I'm so close. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're not subscribed already, and hit that little notification bell as well. Keep up to date on pretty much the final video from the story of Skyrim. And I hope you have a nice day, morning, evening, night, afternoon. Wow, this is really, really loud. And we'll see you in the next video.